Hey guys, I just wanted to talk about a few things in this video. First and most importantly, Baja Blast is being sold outside of Taco Bell, if you haven't known that yet. If you go to Taco Bell regularly like me, you know how good that drink is. And now that you can get into it in a can, yes. But anyway, basically, what I started doing this video for is I want to talk about a game called Bone Survivor. Basically, if you like Silent Hill, you'd like this one. It's got the same feel, except instead of 3D, it's 2D. You know, it's got the same, you know, find the key to unlock the door. It's got the, you know, find a map of a floor of a building, and it'll show you the rooms you've gone in, haven't gone in. So it's got a lot of similar to Silent Hill, made by Jasper Byrne, the guy who made, if I'm correct, Hotline Miami and Retro City Rampage. So graphic-wise, it's got that Super Nintendo bit look, you know. But you know, that's not what, you know, obviously the graphics aren't what makes the game good. It's the gameplay and the you know, the surviving part of it. So yep, that's one of the free games that are free right now, not just for the Vita. Actually, I don't know why I'm making it sound like it's a Vita thing. It's actually, I think it's, I'm pretty sure it's for the PS3 if you want to get it for the PS3. I got it for the Vita because, I don't know, it just seems like a really good game. You can play real quick if you're waiting for, you know, if you're waiting to, I don't know, get your teeth cleaned at the dentist office or something. So, just recommend that. And it's free if you got a PlayStation Network PSN Plus membership. So, yeah, good game. So, check it out. And, Mountain Dew, thank you for the Baja Blast selling. And don't keep it through summer. Don't do that like you did with Livewire. Livewire, that's one thing. Baja Blast, that needs to be sold year-round, okay? I don't like that Samuel Adams Oktoberfest. And, you know, they sell something delicious and you can only get it, like, you know, once every freaking, like, season. For once every season a year. It's like, no, dude, just sell it all year round. It's delicious. Everyone likes it, you know. So, anyway, yeah, Lone Survivor and Baja Blast.